But it definitely goes out into something right here. So that's where I'm going to try to go. Alright, so I need to make a right whenever I can. It should be right here. Isn't there more spiders that way? Well, there was last time. Turning here. There's my stamina, it's fine. Oh, not again. Again with this. I do not like this feature. At least it's not like Skyrim. You can cast spells in the water. Bracelet, kite shield, skipping that. Dead end. Because we have to go in the water somewhere. Of course we do, of course. I don't know how to get through this crap. I don't understand. Is this just in? It looks like it just ends here. Maybe not. Getting to new areas. So, know if it's anything worth it. Just mapping that out. Okay. Somewhere. We are somewhere. Did I see a ghost? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. We went... That's not where I wanted to go. We've been there. Alright, well... Where now? Not... You know, not that way. This way. Wait. No. The other way. I do not find this amusing. Even though Todd Howard was not part of Bethesda at this point, I blame him. Because why the hell not? We're going north. North. Turn left. This way. I can't go, okay. Stamina halfway down, or almost. Have I been? Yes, I have been there. Let me up. It's like torture, man. Just double checking, there's no little blue square that I missed, because I think the green squares go back up and the blue goes down or whatever, or forward. Alright, so head west. Go south and west. Can I try to rest? Let me try. I got most of my stamina back. Let's hope my shield is good and we will go from here. Oh, I remember that. No. Just no. Not this time. It's an iron golem. At least just looks like just like one anyway. If I head south, that's north. That might go, yeah, that might work. Yeah, here's an area. Not much of an area. Let me out. Could you be the goody I seek? Nope, just a staff. And gold. I don't think I can drop anything here. So let's see. It's just a regular staff. I could drop it. Oh. Oh, I want to look at my staff. If so, we need to equip that. Well, the other one. It's used. Okay, it's still used. Keep an eye on it. This is hellish, and we gotta go through all this just to get back out? Ay, 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 ay. Two rights. This has to be where we have to go, and it's cruel. Hi. Yeah, you don't say it, do you? I don't want to pilfer it. You would pilfer a wraith. Alright, that's just a fire. That goes bong. An amulet and a buckler. See, is the buckler magical? No. Continuing. This is a magically held lock. Oh. Here we go. Answer this riddle and proceed into this vault. I daily am in Elsewhere and in Skyrim. At times do all the world explore. Maik the liar. Since time began, I've held my reign and shall till time is never more. I never in my life have strolled in garden, field, or park, yet all of these are sad and cold if I'm not there and it is dark. A flower? The sun? I think garden, field, or park makes me think. Wait. Got to hold down Alt. Flower. Nothing happens. Son, you have spoken well. Enter. Is that good? That's a good noise, right? Nothing attacking me. I think that's what we're looking for, the tablet, then. Cover your ears, guys. You have found a tablet Sir Galandir stole from Turamane Apcolthus of the Corinth Mages Guild. When Turamane has it again, he can use it to find the location of the legendary Halls of Colossus. Sweet! Well, now we have to get all the way back out of here. I think that's a hard wall. Yeah, that's a hard wall, so we can't... That's why that was there. Huh. Should be a telltale sign now. We can't use a pass wall here. On this hard wall. It's a magic wall or something. So I gotta swim through all this crap. At least I know I just have to go back up here. Probably gonna use pass wall a bunch of times. Once again. Yay! We finally got it. So, three floors of doom. Alright, so what's the quickest way out? Actually, once you get out of the wall, once you get out of the water... It is still a pain to get back. Well, so we want to get we want to come out here, right? So I can go across, go here. No. You know what I'll do? Yeah, I'll come out here, jump across the magma, through this. Go up here, use pass wall a few times, and then boom. And we've still got two more floors to go through. This is going to be the most complicated part, navigating this. I think, do I want to go north here? No. I think I'm taking the next north. Yeah, so I can come out there. Around this. Right. Yeah. Not really that bad once you know where to go. Oh, I want to go out that door, don't I? Yes, I want to go out that door. So don't take the bridge. Wait, this is a door? The floor here is oddly patterned here. Pass wall. Let me move over here and do it. You know what? I'm gonna use my spell, actually. I think this is my first time actually using the pass wall spell and not an item. We need a, you know, exit out of dungeon spell. That'd be the best one of all. Bloop. Oh, I see you. Luckily, I don't much need my mana at the point. At this point, at least I don't think so. All right, so we are here, and we want to go here. So that's a lot of pass walls to get through there. So we'll go Here. It's not that bad, actually. Alright. Oh, hi! Well, you look- it killed itself. See that? Hi! This way? I think, yes. Alright, so the two doors. And then we can hit that door. And then down a long hallway. I could use pass wall here and just go boop. It killed its friend. Let me get my fire resistance on. Alright, so I want to find that first crenellation and just, yeah, pass wall it. I see a ghost. I do, huh? I guess I'm about to see a ghost. Probably nothing new here. Oh, it's a belt. 94 gold. Sure. So from here... Yeah. We're scot-free up to the first level. Oh, hello. Left that right there. I swear this stuff is not here when we come in here. Yeah, magical playdom. Used? Okay, we should be good. Blink? Someone dripping water on you to make you mad. Look at that, we keep finding stuff. Hey. Stop! I'm trying to get the loot. Oh god. A mark. Inventory full. Stand by, I'm messing with my inventory. You know how it is. Used. I'm afraid because I should be able to get out of here quickly. So let's get rid of the staff. Regular staff. Because I want the mark. Alright, so from here. We just gotta get up there. What's the quickest way? To the circular chamber. Up to this door. Next left. All the way up through. Boom. Geez, we're actually up to 60, I think. Hmm. Oh, hello. I do not see eat, so we will continue. Oh! This is a problem. My shield ran out. No! No! Say it ain't so! Wait. Heal me. Heal me. Your mark is broken. Just fire. Shield out. I mean staff. Whatever. Hold on. Mark of healing. Zero charges. Okay, drop it. I have a crystal of healing. Here we go. I mean, I could rest, but... I'll use this stuff. So close. The crystal heals better. Look at that. Alright. We're almost out. So I don't want to stop now. Oh. Kind of a long way around if I do that. So let's go back and hit this. Same difference in either way. Hit this. This door? No. Oh, it's a secret. It's a secret. It's this secret. And then from here. Is that another secret? I think it is. Oh, that's an actual door there. And then another secret? Next to me. And then from here. Right, we're almost out. Okay. No, they're chasing me. No. And we're out. Yay. Back to Corinth. Dun-dun-dun. Of course it's nighttime. And of course I'm going to be attacked. Bloody mess of an orc. There's more of them. Is this where I wanted to be? Corinth? Is this where... Hold up. Stand by, orc. I'm checking my journal. Elden Root, Elden Grove. Marked by the mages of Corinth, the Temple of Agamemnon. Okay, so we need to go to the mages. I remember now. I remember it all. We gotta find a place to rest. Well, damn it. And I have no clue where that would be. Well, I made it here. Let's save. Do I need light? Yeah, because I traveled for a little bit. That's better. I want to be able to see An inn. If I get near one. Weapon shoppy. Ow! Yikes! How rude. Who the hell put the water there? Let's start heading more east and south, which is commonly called southeast for some strange reason. Can't figure it out myself. What is this? What sign is that? What does this signify? It looks like half of the moon. Like a... Oh. Alright. That was weird. This door looks small. On this cool autumn night, the dancing cup seems especially inviting. You smell apples baking in the kitchen and look forward to your first draught of ale. I do, What time is it? 5:02. You're the one who came up with the price. Now it's unbelievable to you? How's everyone doing tonight? Horrible? Okay. If I don't sleep here, I'll be attacked by mercenaries from... What's his name? Jagar Thorn. Alright. So I'm gonna rest. Not until I'm rested, but... I'm just gonna rest for, like, 5 hours. Mage's Guild. So to the Mage's Guild, and then I'll call it an episode. Where the hell is it? Okay, it is there. I am here. So north, east. Mostly north. Northeast, yeah. I think this is it. Yep, that's it. Can't return it to you, can I? It's gotta be the mage inside. Yeah. The doors look small. Watch your head going in. I mean, look at this thing. Does it show up in my inventory? Tablet. Wish we had descriptions for those. I see, you have recovered the stone tablets, guy. I trust Sir Galandir and his knights. Did you know permanent harm? I don't think I came across Sir Galandir himself, unless that was the demon. The fire demon? In which case, he's changed a bit. Now, for my part of the bargain, wait a moment while I get my notes. Tremaine gets a feather pen and then peers intently at the tablet. A few moments later, he inscribes the location of the Halls of Colossus somewhere in the province of Elsewhere onto your map. Oh, thank you very much. Should I just figure out what this stuff is first? And then I'll call in an episode, in case you guys are wondering. That's cheap. Helm of Levitation. It's a little less cheap. Helm of Speed. Mark of Healing. Mark of Wizard's Fire. Another Mark of Wizard's Fire. One more mark. Mark of Stamina. Oh, that's what we needed. We needed stamina in that dungeon. Okay, we've got a few crystals. Crystals of Wanderlight. I'm gonna sell some of this stuff, of course. Crystal of Stamina. And this one looks kind of important. Crystal of Passwall. We got another bracers. Bracers of Ice Storm. Two rings. Ooh, look at that! That's gonna be something good. 2160 gold. Of course, we can't use it because we're using the Ring of Finaster. A Ring of Healing. I mean, we could always switch out, I guess. Wow, look at that. 2437 gold just to detect magic on it. A Ring of Cure Poison. We got some bracelets. Is this the one I've been using? Probably. I think it's Ebony. It is. Ebony bracelet. That's what we have on. Cool, so we can sell all other bracelets. I just want to see what the other ones are. Adamantium bracelet. Bracelet of Intelligence. I mean, look at the price on that one. Same. And then finally, for bracelets... Oh, we got three bracelets of intelligence. Okay, ebony belt, we already have wearing, and then we got this belt. Adamantium, maybe? Belt of strength, actually. Ebony torque, and we got two more. This one's cheap. By elven, I guess. Dwarven. This one's a little more expensive. Maybe adamantium for this one. Oh no, Torque of Willpower. Adamantium Amulet, Ring of Finaster, and we got... This is our last thing, this one amulet. Whoa, look at that. 2662 gold, just to figure out what that is. Amulets. Adamantium Amulet. Like the one we're already wearing. Okay. Okay. Selling and... Resting. I'll do off screen. Getting myself situated. Exactly where we left off a few episodes ago. And... Next episode will be the Halls of Colossus, right here. In southern Elsewhere. By the Tenmar Forest. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.